For this question, you're asked to record the number of clicks for a URL for a given keyword. So when the URL is chosen for that keyword and the user clicks on it. Now, this is so that we have a measure of the popularity of the URL, and so the search results can be ordered on that. So in order to do this, we're going to have to change the structure of our index so that we have the count associated with each URL. And in order to do that, we're going to replace the URL with a list, which is URL count. That means every time we have the URL, we need to replace it with a list URL 0, because the count initially will be 0. And so that changes the structure. What we haven't yet done is taken into consideration the duplicate elements. And so we're going to do something similar to the previous question, where you were asked to remove duplicates from the index. But this time it's going to be slightly different because of this structure of URL count. So we're going to check we have the keyword as before. Then when we have the keyword, we're going to loop through this list here, and we're going to check whether each element in the list here, whether the first position in that is our URL. If it is, then we're done. We don't want to add it again to the index. If it isn't there, after we've looped through all of the URLs, then we'll add it to the index as before. So that takes care of duplicates and the change in the structure of the index. What we need to now do is to sort out the clicks. So to do this, we're going to look up in the index to find our keyword, and that's going to give us all the associated URLs. If we've got some URLs, well, if we haven't got any URLs, then there's nothing to do. We're not going to be able to click on anything. So if we have got some URLs, if the first position is our URL that we're looking for, remember that lookup will now return this whole list of URL count pairs. So we're going to have to just look at the URL, the first entry, to see if it matches rather than the whole list. And if it does match, then we're going to increment the count, which is the second position, by one, and that's it.